Hey everyone, so today's video is extremely exciting. It's the first vlog of me vlogging my Sydney IMATS adventure. So if you didn't already know, I'm going to IMATS in Sydney this year. I'm from Melbourne, so I'll be flying up today. And if you're wondering what IMATS is, it's the International Makeup Artistry Trade Show, and the link to my recent video, the Sydney IMATS tag, is down below, and gives you more information there. So yeah, today's my first vlog of me vlogging my Sydney and IMATS adventure. So right now I've recently gotten back from school and I've changed into some comfy clothes, which I will show you later, because soon I'll be leaving to catch the plane to Sydney, from Melbourne to Sydney, which is extremely exciting. So I just changed into some comfy clothes. So yeah, this is the first vlog. I don't really know what else to say, but I'm extremely excited to be going to Sydney. It's going to be fantastic and I can't wait to take you along for the ride, so I really hope you enjoy. So now I'm just going to show you my outfit. Excuse the echo, I'm filming this in my bathroom because my room is a mess and you don't want to see that. So I'm just going to do a quick sort of sloppy outfit of the day. So here I'm just wearing a grey hoodie for if it's a bit chilly on the plane and it's just really comfy. And this is from Bonds, so this is what it looks like. Then for my top underneath, I actually got for my birthday, which was on the 18th of September. And it's just, I got it from my mum. It just has this galaxy print and says Let It Be from the Beatles song. And it's like a muscle tee with long sort of slit thingy-ma-doodies. And it's just really casual and comfy. Then on the bottom, I'm just wearing black leggings from Cotton On Body. And then my shoes are just from Sports Girl and they're like Oxford style and they're from like ages ago, as you can see, because they're all tattered and got holes in them. As for makeup, all I did was put on mascara today, also because I knew I was going to be taking a plane and I didn't want to take it with a full face of makeup. And then my hair was just in a high pony plait, which I'll leave it in because I washed it last night, so that I can take it out and then it'll be all wavy for IMATS. Yeah. So now I'm just about to leave to drive to the airport and take the plane to Sydney.
You were traveling really far, I had to stay and watch the plants be sorry. Miles away and planes apart, you were discovering a new land, I was lonely. You were.
So while Mum and I were waiting for the plane, I decided to edit a video and I was also listening to High and Dry by Radiohead.
Every night, no more shine.
So these are the seats on the plane. We flew Virgin. They had all these magazines in the pocket and then these TV screens. I had some food on the plane. I had a spinach and ricotta roll thing from High Tide, which was a cafe at the airport, and a Charlie's juice, which was apple, banana, orange, kiwi fruit, and spirulia.
Sorry. My trousers, stay in bed and read.
And I got really excited because they were playing Beyoncé's Crazy in Love on the screen in front of me and I just had to film it.
You were young and I was sad. I just wanted to be by your side every day, every night.
Then to get to the apartments Mum and I are staying in, we took the Airport Link train, and these trains were cool. They were double-decker and way nicer than metro trains. And then we took a taxi. Hey everyone, so we've just recently arrived at the rented apartment that we're staying in. I'll show you around it probably tomorrow or something like that. And now Mum and I are going to go out and find somewhere to eat. It is just past 9, so I don't know where we're going to go. Here she is.
I promise you my mum's nicer than this. She's just looking for something.
So we're going to go and try and find somewhere to eat. And I'm just wearing the same top. And I just put on a skirt because I felt a bit gluggy and aeroplane-y in my leggings, if that made any sense. And I'll just be wearing the same shoes. And I took my hair out of a plait so that it wasn't too crazy for tomorrow. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. Told you she's nice. Sorry for the not particularly good lighting, but Mum and I just went out for dinner at Hard Rock Cafe, as you saw before, and I got a little novelty glass thing which I'll show you later. But I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Yeah, as I said, just got home, so we're just gonna go to sleep now, I think. So yeah, that was day one of coming to Sydney. I hope you enjoyed. Tomorrow is going to be extra exciting because it's the first day of IMATS, so I can't wait for that. I'm going off to bed because I'm knackered. See you tomorrow. Bye.